I found the BrainTrack app user-friendly and easy to navigate.
So BrainTrack's important because it's designed to raise awareness about brain health and cognitive function. It's a means of people monitoring their brain health and cognition over time. And it also has a really important role in prompting people to seek advice or help from experts if they're concerned about their brain health or function.
Each of the games has a travel theme underpinning them, which is why we have games like City Tour and Marketplace, which has travel maps inspired from each of the locations where users have to navigate around places and memorize a map.
BrainTrack is really important to me because I think it will assist in the timely diagnosis of dementia. I know my mum knew for many years that something was wrong with her, but she didn't know what, and she struggled with her GP to get access to accurate information or get her GP to really take her seriously. And I think that having access to something like BrainTrack would have allowed her to find some more concrete data to show her GP and say, look, this is not all in my mind. There are some real changes happening to me.
This is an app that's been produced in consultation, collaboration, and hard work between the people and my colleagues at A2I2, but also our very good friends at Dementia Australia, and it's a testament to the work that they do to try and push the boundaries, and of course, allowing us to push the boundaries as well to produce something that's going to be world-class.
I believe BrainTrack app will be of valuable support to people concerned with their cognitive changes.